Hey Pets, welcome to our final episode of Pets TV Extra for the school year.
Pets TV Extra is sort of like Pets TV, but it goes in different directions from just news about the school.
Pets TV Extra can be about anything and everything, all to the imagination of the students of the Math Senior 1 class and field class.
Today on Pets TV Extra, Nicole shows us the process of making a very special one to the
school year. We look back on the year and field class fears.
Karley takes us through her journey to the state track meet.
Sade lived with some pretty awesome dad jokes.
And I asked students about the one thing that people will remember about them.
I'm Taylor.
I'm Natalia Evans.
And this is Pets TV Extra.
Hey Pets. So today is the 9th. And Mother's Day is on the 14th. I want to include some images and photos of me giving it to her, but this is already going to be due. Sadly. But my mother can grow up, so she don't know. She don't know why I'm making this. She just think it's just a project, but she don't know the project is for her, but it's for a grade for me. So basically, this is what I'm making. I'm making that. I'm gonna trace the people and the words first on here with a pencil, and I'm gonna just use orange, yellow, and red and black. Those are the only four colors I'm using. No time to waste. Needs to be done by tonight. Not tonight, but thanks. I will soon apply yellow to the canvas and go in the same motion seen here to blend all three colors.
Here's my end result. Thanks for watching.
This year's officers were Curtis O'Neill as president, Izzy Summerlin as vice president, Julia Marshall as secretary, Mahana Carnathan as treasurer, Morgan Taylor as historian, and Shelby Gibson as webmaster. They also had Shakespeare Showcase, which were a series of different Shakespeare plays put together that were directed by Hillcrest High School theater students. The show Band Geeks is about high schoolers' experience being in the band.
Yeah.
A group of theater students competed in Trombauer, where lots of them received superiors for their performances and went on to state. And they also participated in Thespian. Jonesy Awards is an event where students get recognized for different awards, and they also get to present their superior pieces. There are also new inductees to the troop and the recognition of the new officers for the new year. And the seniors took their final bows.
Friday morning, we left to go to Gulf Shores for the state championship for track because I qualified for discus at sectionals.
When we first got there, we checked into the hotel. On the way there, it rained a lot, but it cleared up so we were able to go to the beach. The beach was fun. It was cold and windy, but I still had a good time. These are some of the shells I collected. To be honest, I think they look the same. Then my cousin wanted to be buried in the sand, so we tried to make him look like a merman. This is the final result. I think I did a pretty good job. Once he got up, he had a whole bunch of sand on him. Once we were done at the beach, we went back to the hotel so we could get dressed and go eat. We stopped by the pool for a sec before heading up to the room. For dinner, we had Mikey's seafood. The options were pretty good. I got me a French po' boy. The next day, we started packing up and heading to the track meet. When we first got there, I stopped to go get me a shirt at the van they had. We waited like an hour before my event started. When it started, I did a couple practice throws. When we started competing, only one of my throws counted because I fouled on the rest of them. The only throw that counted. I placed fourth at the meet. I'm not too happy about it, but I'm grateful. After the meet, we headed to Oyster House for dinner. We had to wait 15 minutes before we were seated, so we walked around the shops by the restaurant. Once our table was ready, we headed inside to get seated. As an appetizer, we had gator bites, and for my meal, I had shrimp Alfredo. After we ate, we started heading back to Tuscaloosa.
What? Put one in your mouth.
Bro, what?
Put one in your mouth.
All right.
Is it good? What a right. Okay, hey.
What up?
Okay, so today, I'm going to be telling you some jokes. Are you ready? Mm-hmm. Okay. So, how do celebrities stay cool?
Oh. I don't know.
Oh. Because they have a lot of fans.
Dude.
Bitch it.
Don't look at the shit, bro. I did through this all. Why you gotta...
Do you want to know what my favorite word is?
What is it?
Drool.
What?
You want to know my favorite word? It's drool. Because it just rolls off your tongue. What do the... Hey, how are you?
I'm alright.
Okay, so what's your name?
Jordan Thomas.
Okay, so what did the ocean say to the beach?
Nice to see you.
Nah, it didn't even say nothing. It just waved.
That's good.
That's the thing.
Okay, what's your name?
Yes.
Okay, so I'm going to be telling you a joke. So, where do pears go on vacation?
I don't know.
Pear is. Okay, welcome back to my episode again. Yay, bread. Okay, so, I'm going to tell you a joke. So, what do clouds wear? Underwear.
Okay. So, what time did the man go to the dentist?
Yeah. 3.
Why are you acting like this is a math problem? 30, I mean.
I'm not gonna be a teeth in it.
Party. Tooth party.
Okay.
Yeah.
This some lame jokes, but okay.
That's the point.
Self, you around, she's around, it's people I not leave her out. You call.
Okay, so what are you gonna
do? Down the mirror head.
And if you wanted the world to know one thing about you, what would it be?
One thing about me, honey, I'm for myself first. I don't care what nobody say, nobody do. Period. Yeah.
Why you feel like that though?
Oh, we sick of him. I don't know, because like I really don't care. Like I don't care. Like I do what I want to do. Don't care.
Okay, what is your name?
Harmony Cooper.
Okay, and if you wanted the world to know one thing about you, what would it be?
I want them to know, you know, I'm a very cool person. I'm very different. Like, ain't nobody like me for real. From the music taste to the personality. And no, it's really deep. You gotta get to know me. On the shallow part, you might think I'm mean, rude. You gotta know me deep down. I'm a very good person. That's what I want the world to know.
Why you feel like that, though? You can't do that.
You can cut that out. I feel like, you know, some people are like me, but nobody's exactly like me. I'm trying to find my twin flame, you know? The baddest of the baddest, like, come on.
He looking like, what the
you
can go.
You can go, like, it's the ending.
Okay. You can do it.
Okay, bye, everybody.
Okay. What is your name?
Yay, Shabby.
And if you wanted the world to know one thing about you, what would it be?
That I'm gonna go to everything I do. When I run, I'm gonna go. When I walk, I'm gonna go. When I do it, I'm gonna go. When I do TikToks, I'm gonna go. Anything I do, I'm gonna go. And why? Cause I'm just goated like that. You see me? Oh, see me shoot up a dog. And when I sing, I'm the goat.
Boom, boom, boom.
Hello.
Another day.